And sometimes you make these decisions and you make these mistakes and you don't know what compelled you, so it goes back to your inner trauma. Boy, that's a deep, deep well right there. The things that compel you to make certain decisions, then you grow. But you're not going to grow if you don't forgive yourself. It just doesn't work that way. First half of the song is in here. A friend of mine, she got strung out on dope and it got real bad. And you know what happens when and they run out of money and they gotta get the fix. They sell the only thing that's true to this. And she got clean. Can you believe it? But coming out of all of that, it can be more than you can handle. That's the first part of the song. Second half of the second verse is a buddy of mine, an Army Ranger, he went on a particularly vicious deployment, and he comes back after doing what he had to do in the name of God and country, the things that he saw his hands do. Once he came back, he was a wreck. You know this. You know these people. And he had a hard time just reconciling with all that. Well, in this song, he put these people together and they could find some salvation and some peace of mind and peace of heart. Everybody's fighting their own fight. The song's called Where I've Been.
Oh,
close.